Well, new tonight, a Stanley County tobacco store owner arrested after an undercover investigation led to a massive drug bust. Check out these pictures from the Oakboro Police Department. The investigation stemmed from community complaints of illegal THC products being sold out of Oakboro Tobacco and Vape, located on Alonzo Drive. We're told special agents seized nearly 4,900 packages of infused gummies, marijuana paraphernalia, illegal detox drinks, and cash.